Look at them.
Listen, when we get to
my brother, my mom, my sister.
Like, yeah, start from there and then like head in.
Cameron, say hello.
Okay, where's Taco Bell? I'm supposed to be down here.
What up? It's your girl Chevy Love. Back with another mini vlog. We are on our way to Philadelphia. Yeah, there you go. Philadelphia for my cousin Timmy's wedding. Yay! I'm excited.
No,
stay tuned.
Weddings are nice. Bye.
Stop/break.
I know, but why does it say breakfast on the sign itself? That sounds like this is only a breakfast Taco Bell.
So the trip is supposed to be. The trip is supposed to be 6 hours from here to there, and I'm gonna take you guys with us. I know it's been a minute since I made a video, so I figured this would be a great time to do that. So I just realized I only got 3 minutes of storage on this phone, so I might change the quality might change in the middle of the video. I might have to use my mom's phone, but this is very nice Taco Bell though. Like, look at this. I like them. This is nice. I have never been to a Taco Bell this nice before. But yeah, this is my gang behind me.
Are we waiting for mom?
Waiting for mom.
Yes, we are. So,
we're in line right now. I also gotta show you guys my hair off,
because
this hair is the best hair that I've had.
You're out. What we're doing right now.
I miss my boyfriend. Cardi B. It's 9:33 p.m. We are, what, 4? No, we left at 6. I think we left at 6:30. So we're actually 3 hours in. We stopped at a PSA. You know, trust you, that's just real. I look so cute.
Guys, it's hair.
Yeah, we don't have to do my videos. Let's get in. Say hi. Bruh. We ain't having fun so far. We really only stopped at Taco Bell and here. So stay tuned for the rest of the trip. It is 12:39. We are not just now getting here. We've been in Pennsylvania for maybe like an hour or two. We crossed the Pennsylvania line a while ago. But we've been here for like 30 minutes at the hotel. It's a really cute hotel, but unfortunately they have like almost no parking, which I feel like is ridiculous, but it's whatever. Yeah, but they have all these signs for overflow parking. But the Bob Evans, like every parking spot has a sign that's like, don't park over here or else you get towed. So it's really annoying. But bottom line is, it's a cute little room. I like it, but I also feel like these beds are way too small for us. So I don't know how we're all gonna sleep in here, but we'll figure it out. Say hi, guys. Watching Invader Zim right now. I don't know if you guys can see it. I can't zoom in. That's fine. But yeah, I'm exhausted. I tried to stay awake the whole time, but I started falling asleep like maybe an hour before we got to Pennsylvania. And I'm sorry if I said Virginia. I don't know where that came from. We're in Pennsylvania. So yeah. Yeah, shout out to whoever possibly watched when you got my face. But yeah, so I'm going to sleep. Check in back with you guys tomorrow. Okay. Peace to that. Hey mini vlog, it's Shelby Love. We're getting ready for the wedding right now. Yay! I'm doing my mom's makeup, then I'm probably gonna do my makeup, then I'm gonna do my aunt's makeup. So you got 3 chances to see me beat some faces. Okay. I'm doing my mom's right now. We finished with the eyeshadow. I'm just going in with eyeliner. You know me looking. Cameron, here's a close-up. I thought it was my favorite part because I love seeing how straight I can make it. Oh, you see that? You see that precision? You see it, Shelby loves people. Always want, if you're doing eyeliner, I always suggest either a marker or a felt tip. Brush tips are always for the more advanced people. You gotta really have a steady hand. This is a brush tip. So because of that, it's more flimsy, as you can see, than a felt tip. Felt tip is harder, so it's easier for somebody who isn't used to having a steady hand to be really nice. But as you can see, I be killing it with the brush. So, yeah. I think I might go back over it to make it a little bit straighter. I'm a little bit OCD when it comes to my liner, but yeah, that's what I wanted. That's what I wanted. Yeah. See? It's perfect line. See that? I just love it when it comes like that. Yep, so about to pop this underliner on, and then we're really just gonna go into the face, and we'll be done with mom. Then I gotta get in the shower and do my face. You Hey guys, so I really need a pin to pin this front part, but this is what I'm wearing. Yeah, this part too. This is what I'm wearing to the wedding. I don't know if you can see it as well as you can see in the mirror. Yeah, that looks better. Right. It looks like a disco queen. I just need to pin this front part so it's gonna look more appropriate for me. Yeah, this is the way I'm gonna figure it out, but I'm excited. I have to do my face too. So remember this before part, because then I'm coming with you. Come to you with the after. At the wedding, yay! I don't know if you guys can see my look for real or not. I'll have to take a picture when we get to the reception. Like, there's Darren, Cameron, Jordan, we're in the front row because we're family. And my mom, and yeah, I'll take plenty of pictures. And we're right here in the front, so it's gonna be perfect. So we just got back at the hotel, motel, holiday. From the reception. It was so much fun, wasn't it? Thank you. Yeah, it was fun. She's saying yes, it was fun. It was fun. We were like the only black people there, though, almost, basically.
Yeah.
Basically. Every other black person was a male who was married to white women. So we were literally like, which isn't bad, but like, we were the only like black people there. Our cousin's black. So obviously,
our family's black.
But it's crazy because he's light skinned and his mom's light skinned, but his daddy's dark skinned. And he has a daughter. And he had a daughter with a white lady. And she looks like she's Polynesian. Take it on home and they feel it on.
nuts and they feel it on their face.